Hello, fellow GBs, this is Catching Fire 3 with my brother.
Hey!
Can you, sit right there again? Like, bring your chair over this way. And I'm playing GTA 5.
Well, I think that's pretty obvious to them.
Well, I mean, yeah, because I didn't say it fast enough. Also, they could have read the thing. But.
But! Eh.
And also, Gavin, did you know I'm actually really bad at flying planes?
Wait, really?
Yeah, I'm very bad at flying planes. Helicopters, kind of the same. Kind of the same.
They're
not
like
completely.
The hardest to drive.
What, helicopters? No, airplanes are.
Yeah.
Because you don't turn by holding that, you have to turn with those two buttons.
Yeah.
L1 and R1. Because nobody can see that at all. No.
Ah!
Oh, you prick. I'm gonna get you for that.
What?
Is that an old guy?
Mm-hmm.
I thought that was a homeless guy for a second. With a car. Surprisingly. Surprisingly, he had a car. I just realized that the music was copyrighted, and I almost kept it on. Gavin.
Oh God.
That would have been terrible. Oh.
Because then you'd have to.
Hey, Gavin,
down
I learned
the
a. I learned a fact on Game Grumps, which older people that have seen Game Grumps a lot would know. There are like people that have seen Game Grumps a lot. You know. Yeah. You know that song. What was it? The one on Beetlejuice. Whatchamacallit? Oh, I forgot what it was called, but you remember that one song, right, Gavin?
I don't know.
Oh, I forgot what it was called. It was a, hey, Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana. Oh, yeah, wait a second. Oh, I forgot what was it? It was, Gavin Sheldon. Oh, what was it? It was, I can't remember. It's late and we want to go home. Remember that one?
Mm-mm.
Well, it's that one. And in that song, the hey, Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana, is because the tallyman is when people would, like, it's a person that would, count the bananas that banana pickers picked. Ask Mom or someone about that song or whatever. Just say, you know that song that has Tallyman telling me bananas or whatever? No, the song from Beetlejuice. Just say that, don't know. What the heck is that?
What
is that?
What the?
What is this place? I'm pretty sure Kyle has gone by this before.
Mm-hmm.
I could totally blow that whole place up with one.
People are like wondering who Kyle is.
I think they know who Kyle is. I'm not sure. I don't think I did do a video with him yet. I'm still hoping I can do that with him because that would be awesome. I still think making a video with him would be really, actually really cool.
Yeah.
Hopefully he's watching this, because if he is, we could literally record a video whenever he wants. At least when I'm home, at least. I'm just going up the mountain. Anything you have to say, Gavin?
Hi-ho! Hi-ho!
No, Gavin!
Sorry.
Anything but that.
I just wanted to say a part of that, sorry.
That's terrible. No!
No!
I was trying to kill those deer after I found out there was deer up here.
Go, 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 go!
I highly doubt this is Mount Chiliad, though.
It definitely isn't.
And then it appears that it is, imagine. Did you know I got Franklin's new house? You know how he used to live with his aunt, Gavin?
Yeah. Die!
That was a mountain lion, by
Yeah.
Well, I got his new house.
The one that you see every YouTuber have, basically.
Yeah. The hell's that?
Die!
I think I just killed a Black Panther. Oh no, that was a coyote.
Damn.
It looked like a black. It looked like a panther, and it looked pretty black to me.
Found one.
Hold on a second.
What is wrong with that bird?
I don't know, but it's about to be shot down wherever it is.
Wait, what? What?
I can't see it.
Is there even a bird?
Yeah, there's a few birds, actually.
No, I mean, like, is there even a bird for that? I don't think there's actually a bird for that shadow.
No, there isn't. I wonder... Whoa.
Wait, where's the shadow?
I don't know. But I have a sniper, so I'm gonna try to snipe one of these birds out of the air.
Die, bird!
I missed.
Damn it. Die.
Yeah. Nope, I can't get it. Damn birds. Watch me get it with the shotgun. Missed. Okay, never mind.
I don't think you can kill.
Yeah, I can. Watch. Let me just...
Oh, God. No, 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 no. You let it go too soon. It, like, didn't even touch the ground. It just blew up, like, 1 second from the ground.
It did? I totally forgot. See, that just goes to show you I have a bad memory.
Swim. Yay.
That was a short swim. Where am I? Whoa. Oh, wow. I'm in mud.
Yay.
That's why I couldn't run. And then look at his shirt, Gavin. It gets kind of wet. If it wasn't wet already, I mean.
And then submerge.
Submerge myself. I can't go under the water. It's
too
not,
shallow.
It's too shallow, Gavin.
No, it's too shallow.
No, it's too shallow.
Tiny logic strikes again.
What?
Lab rats.
Gavin, look, there's mud under the water too.
If anybody has seen lab rats at all.
I don't think anybody watches that. No,
the original one, like, because it's been out for long. It's been out and it's still out. Tiny logic strikes again.
I don't watch lab rats, so I don't get it. I highly doubt most of my,
Here, I'll just say it. So what happened is they were on a mission, so, the three bionic kids who are Adam, Bree, and Chase, so what happens is they're in detention, so they can't do the mission.
Get all this, is that a porn magazine?
Oh my god. And Principal Perry, the principal is, like, very, very strict, he's a jerk. So, what happens is, Leo and his dad, Davenport, have to go on a mission to get rid of all the toxic gas stuff. What happens is, Eddie comes along because he made him a body. What happened?
Oh, yeah, I think I ran in on you watching that, video.
And what happened is, they turn on the fan and, like, what's happening during that, it's like, Leo actually making sense for once. And it's like,
for once. Oh my god.
Well, yeah, basically.
oh yeah, basically.
So what happened is,
too many ums.
Davenport was actually trying to, like, get rid of his logic, basically. But what happened is, he actually had more logic than he did. So, Davenport said, tiny logic strikes again, because it was, the third or second time that he made actual sense.
Nice.
But still, tiny logic strikes again.
I thought you were talking about, like, Leo or Chase or whatever to begin with.
Yeah, Leo and Mr. Davenport, his dad, are on the mission with Eddie. Damn robot.
Yeah, that's not what I meant, but whatever.
Who do you mean? What did you mean by Leo?
I meant, I thought it was Leo or Chase that said that.
Nope.
Oh, that's gross.
What?
Oh, I thought there was something in the water. It was a reflection. It was not my face. Me. I can climb up it. I know I can. I've seen people jump up cliffs like this in Skyrim.
You've seen people climb? Scott, don't forget. Franklin doesn't know how to climb.
Well, can I tell you something? In Skyrim, all you have to do is jump up the cliff.
No, remember?
No.
Franklin doesn't know how to climb. Smack! Smack!
Oh my god, that was... That's an inside joke that I didn't even get because we weren't recording, remember? So what happened is I was trying to climb away somewhere when I was playing this while Gavin was watching. And of course what happened was I could not climb and Franklin kept smacking his face on the freaking... No. Yeah. Or... No, was that when it was at the water thing?
It was at that place where, like, most people go in their videos. Like when you see Vanoss all the time.
Yeah, it's the little, water area or whatever.
Yeah, the little, like, kind of river stream.
What was it? The stream thing, you know?
Yeah, it's like a tiny, super-duper shallow, like, kind of river thing. And so he kept on jumping and jumping and, like, running and trying to climb the wall, but he kept on smacking his face.
No, what happened is whenever I landed from that, my legs would, like, crouch or whatever.
Oh, you're at the tow truck.
No, fuck that.
Hey, you didn't pay $5,000 for resurrection. Why?
Yeah, because I was in the middle of a mission, that's why. Oh my god. So oh my god, the train I think is coming.
An inside joke that nobody's gonna get until we explain it.
Oh my god. So there's this song that was playing on the radio. I'm guessing it's a Bob Marley song. It's like a weed smoker's song.
Is it like a Jamaican guy song?
Exactly, it's a Jamaican guy song. And what happened was at some point, the guy went, and then me and my brother, of course, at the same time went, right afterwards. We both said it right at the same goddamn time.
Just exit the fucking, yeah. Hey, he knows how to climb. Hey. He's showing off for the camera.
Damn it, Franklin, why couldn't you have done this before?
Franklin! God damn!
Wait, what did I call him?
What?
Did I call him Franklin? I did, right?
Yeah, you called him Franklin.
Because I thought you were trying to correct me.
Whee!
Wait, he has a bike now?
He's rich.
Oh yeah, that's right. I can do a bunny hop. There it is.
Whee! Whee! Whee!
Wait. Oh my, wow, he literally just left his house apparently. Yeah, Gavin. Whoa, there's a mission here.
Whenever I try talking, like making just small sounds, like on my chest, like right here, it's like vibrating basically. I'm like wondering what is happening.
What is wrong with you smoking in my house? You know, ever since that psychotic pal of yours turned up, you've turned into an even
oh my god, you
asshole.
Just. That's one thank way to ruin a marriage. Almost blow up the whole house with a cigarette inside his whiskey.
I supported you.
Wait,
oh no, that's a cigar.
Everything to come here with
well,
you.
Could that actually happen?
That crazy
when you set fire to any alcohol, it'll explode.
Oh.
Or set fire.
You just keep him away from me and the children, you low-life, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
No.
Who the heck is that?
Whoremongering asswipe.
Yoga teacher?
she called me a whoremongering asswipe, which I thought was really funny because he said, "Did anybody say yoga?" And no. And then what he said was, "No, I believe he said she said whoremongering asswipe."
In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, doc.
This is one of the stupidest things I've ever played. Yoga. Yoga the shit, because the video stopped recording for a second. I totally let go of it.
Forget that you are fat and you're too dead.
He just called me fat and too big. Fuck, he just tore his asshole. This is kind of hard to do. Come on.
Now, in through the bloated nose, and out through those wrinkled lips.
Wrinkled lips? Are you kidding me?
Strong, like an erection of your youth.
Strong like an erection of your youth. Gavin, I'm making sure you can hear this.
Wow, Michael. I never thought I'd see the day.
Okay.
Air through the nose. And out the mouth.
Imagine it just stopped recording right then.
Isn't that far better than booze and nicotine?
Booze and nicotine? No, I think booze and nicotine is a lot better. Of course I think that's better.
When I do this pose, I weep.
Stop being Chex. Chex, sponsor me. Because my brother loves you.
He's got a flip.
Wow.
She has wrinkles on her eyes. I don't like it. She would look sexier if she got a facelift.
Michael, join us.
Look, I can see her ass crack right there.
Bullshit right now.
You can breathe, can't you?
Very good. Now let it go.
There. Let it go. The silly man forgets to breathe.
I'm not a silly man.
You feel
I'm
that?
A telly man, and I telly me bananas.
Breathe.
Come on. This yoga session is gonna go on forever.
Let it out. You're turning
red. Keep
it tight.
He can't do it.
Now. Breathe.
He's actually trying. I can't believe it.
Oh, shut the fuck up, Amanda.
I feel some emotions, all right.
Remember, children.
Oh, finally, I can be done with yoga.
We are the unknown.
I almost want to punch that guy in the face.
You come out, you like have your bottle. Bam!
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Not again.
He's raising the sun! Oh my god, Andrew would have really loved seeing that. Him praising the sun. He loves Dark Souls.
Your lungs, they work, yes?
If you didn't know that, Gavin. One of my friends really loves Dark Souls.
No, come on.
What is he doing?
He's getting ready to kill someone.
I'm getting ready to kill you.
Out with the breath.
We need to talk
this
to
might
the
be the last video you'll ever see.
Breeze, please,
with him.
Okay. Take in the air and release it.
This is taking too long.
Hold the anus.
Oh god, it's still going.
It's still going. I'm gonna kill myself.
Your lungs, they work, yes?
I hate this so much. Let go.
Not bad.
This is gonna be most of the video.
Yeah, I know, right?
Is
the recording better not cut out during this. Because if it does, just stop and wait until you get done with this yoga and then get back.
I think it's done now. Yes! Finally, now I can go fuck Jimmy. I mean, what?
What? Wait, what? You didn't show me you need
stamina.
Stamina
100, Gavin. Just yay. Like Franklin.
James!
Yay!
Did he just call Jimmy James? Oh, wait, no, never mind.
Yay!
We do call our uncle Jimmy.
I'd be using it right now. Unless you're a faggot and you like that.
Remember your
nice
Jimmy?
TV.
Dad's brother.
For that?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
The one that I stole the sharp stick from?
No, just
alright, so I'll go meet him with you.
Let's not give away too much information.
Oh, about no, it's not going.
Threatening to molest your online buddies is bullshit.
There's a
not
twig.
My buddies. They're the
it's
only
literally
people
just
you
like
speak
a twig.
To.
Okay, let's see. Get in the car, James!
Get in the car!
Get in the car!
So where's your friend?
burger shot?
Yeah, nice to see the kids are still hanging out at the burger joints.
Nice.
We'd go down to the diner after class.
Burger shot! Back!
You know, get milkshakes.
Wee!
Wee!
I'm trying to relate to you.
No! You're trying to take me on some
nostalgia trip.
What did you just say? Oh my god, Gavin, I can't understand you. All I could hear is something about Jeffy.
Yeah.
Yeah, Super Mario Logan. Haha, very funny. I don't even watch him anymore. You know why I don't watch Super Mario Logan anymore? The only reason is because Baby Bowser. No, not Baby Bowser. Fucking Bowser Jr., that's who it was. Bowser Jr. and his friends are probably my least favorite puppets.
Cody is
my friend. Yeah, I really do.
I know somebody named Cody.
Well, he's the least funny.
He is, actually.
There is the friendly neighborhood drug deal.
Yo,
man, what's up? It's okay, the ice is melted a bit. It's just a bit slipperier.
Alrighty.
That's what my mom said.
Can we just get back to the house,
walking out, going to go to the car after eating.
I don't watch him like I said. Remember?
So, want a drink?
I don't hate Super Mario Logan. That's how I lose subscribers, because I say I hate him, but I don't hate him.
Fine. Give it here.
That's the problem. Are you kidding me? Look, Jimmy has a drink! Where's my drink?
Jimmy!
James!
Jimmy James Johnson!
I'm starting to feel a little woozy.
You're fine.
No.
What is happening?
This is
not normal. No, I'm high, I think.
I think
I'm high.
I think he gave you the drink. I think he just chugged it.
I think Jimmy drugged me. Jimmy!
James Johnson!
I'm stopping. Oh, who's in there? It's harmless. That's been using it. You fucking shit.
I'm protecting you from yourself. Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving out.
All right. You're too crazy, Dad. Goodbye.
Jimmy!
Something's wrong. Jimmy just stole the goddamn car. Motherfucker drugged me. I literally can't understand a word. Hopefully this works. That's why. What's going on? I hear monkey noises. Oh my god, did you see that?
Oh god, no!
Oh, it's like he's falling in his underwear. Skyfall cheat activated! What?
Skyfall cheat activated.
I was actually thinking you said Skyfall like 007 Skyfall.
Land in a pool! Land in a pool!
There's no pools near me that I can see.
Land in the river! Land in a river!
You know what? I'm going down.
Hey, dude, no!
I'm gonna kill myself!
And then there's like a pool right there.
All I heard was a fart noise.
Oh, God.
It went.
You got so scared of what happened that you
cracked. Hold on, something happened to his clothes.
You were ransacked by a homeless man.
That was gross.
What?
He just barfed.
Jimmy, you little shit.
You can't tell about it.
He just called Jimmy a little shit, just like we did.
I'm a homeless man. Cause I can tell you one thing.
I'm a bird. And I'm walking away. I'm riding away. Nobody gets that because that's one of Venturian Tales' old videos.
Cause I'm a bird, and I'm walking away because I'm a bird.
And you can't catch a bird.
You can never catch me. You can never catch me.
Because I'm a bird.
Yeah, because I'm a bird.
Oh my god, I need to watch more Ventura and Tail.
I need
See, there's more YouTube channels that I actually like that I need to watch.
You gotta get like smacked by that, like boom. Like James found where you were, you drove back and stole all your clothes.
I'm back!
He just said, hello, I'm Michael, back!
I think you finally lost your mind.
Please be careful, because I did steal all of your fucking money.
Did somebody say yoga? No, fuck you.
Why did it say why did it say expand?
I don't know. I never checked why.
Expense
long.
You lost $3,000. That's more than
Jimmy
you
stole it. That's why.
Dude, you lost more money than you stole from a robber.
I lost a lot more than that before that too. Whoa! What the hell is on her bed? Oh my god, it's a dildo. Oh no, it's a Gucci dildo, sorry.
Gucci!
Gucci!
Call me Gucci!
I got no wheels, pap. It's too much to deal with as well as moving. Yours until I'm on my feet. I'll bring it back when I'm all set up, J-Dog. Jimmy, I'll fucking murder you.
Like you say, Jimmy, I shall find
Hold on, I will find you, and I will.
You're through to PJ. I'm kind of like couch surfing at the moment.
Did he not?
So leave your deep.
Did he not answer?
God, he didn't answer.
It's probably because he knew that it was you. Get into your fighting. Get into your fighting clothes.
Hold on. Done.
No. Okay. Best fight. Oh God, no! You need the tightest pants of them all to fight.
Oh, I do have shades. Oh,
there we go, aviators, damn it.
Oh yeah, I forgot I got the ammunition hoodie.
Yeah, bitch.
I only have 10 pants in these ones. I guess I'll do that with them.
Pull up.
That's not what I want. I don't want that either.
Down.
This is how we pee on you.
This is why you're stupid.
No.
Nobody gets that reference.
Yeah, because Vine is dead.
True.
Oh yeah, I don't have a car now. What the hell is that noise?
It's you.
No, because I hear a car. I heard a goddamn car revving its engine at me.
Go back in the house and then you find Jimmy somehow crash into the house.
That would be hilarious.
Dad, I may have accidentally drugged my drink too. Help me, I'm dying. Bunny hop. Wee.
Did you see
break
that?
Dancing.
Oh, crap.
It's like you just broke a break dance.
I'm not going to be Trevor. What are you guys talking about?
No. He's turning into whoever. Whoever. He's turning into whoever.
I feel like we're not recording right now, but I bet we are. I have high hopes that we are.
Like, as soon as you say that, it's like, why do you have your mic still plugged in? Like, we got a text from some anonymous guy. Dude, why do you have your mic on? You stopped recording an hour ago.
How would he know?
Because he is your PS4.
He hacked into my PS4, what?
No, he is your PS4.
I wonder how bad Trevor will look if I get him something from you.
Get on the fucking floor right now!
Wow, I just walked in on a robbery.
I know what to do. Grab out your damn shotgun and kill them all. Get that fucking robber. Kill him! Now steal the money for yourself. Thank you. You earned that.
I earned.
Is it always 2,000?
Hold on, the video just stopped.
Money.
Okay.
Oh, thank God.
I started it up again.
It's 25% off. Okay.
25% off? That's a deal and a half. I could literally hear you twice.
What?
I came in. Where's my 25% off deal? Why can't I buy anything? That's a bunch of bullshit, lady.
Lady, you said I could have 25%.
I'm stuck in here.
Dude, I don't think that's a real store.
Oh, shit, is it not?
No, I don't think it is.
It is! Let me out!
Wait a minute. It opened the other way at first. What's wrong with it now?
I don't know. It's not letting me out.
If you can't get out the normal way, try breaking the windows.
Somebody help. She's holding me hostage.
Pew, pew! Oh, fuck.
That's not working?
You're literally trapped.
I'm gonna have to...
Wait, no. Try walking through the door now.
Why?
Just try.
Hold on, I have an idea.
I don't think you were supposed to walk back in after the robbery.
I don't think I was supposed to either. Oh, son of... Hold on. I have a trick up my sleeve.
And then you're gonna change back.
Actually, I don't have a sleeve. I'm wearing a short sleeve shirt.
But it has sleeve in the name. It's just shorter. Like you... Like Leo with his tiny logic.
No tiny logic.
Tiny logic.
See, look, Gavin, I'm in my house.
Tiny logic kills Franklin.
Now you know what kills Franklin?
Wait, why is there an F still on the screen?
That did not kill Franklin.
I could hear that. That was so loud that I could hear that. Don't jump. Do a flip.
Do you see that? I just ran down.
There are two types of people.
Did you see that? Oh.
I saw that. Dude, there are two types of people in this world. One, the people that say, don't jump.
And then two, me. The one that says, do a fucking flip.
No. And two, the people. And what's two? What's the other one? Two, the people that say, do a flip. You're one of those people, aren't you? If I was on the top of a building and about to jump, you'd be one of those people. I'd yell it right off the bat.
I can't. I just can't. That's hilarious. You guys missed it too. He did that little arm swing as well.
Just do a flip!
Yeah. Yes, I shot it right off the balcony!
Right off the bat!
Oh, right off the bat? I thought you said balcony.
God, now that makes it even funnier. Because you thought I said something else.
I jumped right off the bat!
Right off the balcony!
Okay, we're done.
What kind of word would that be? Do it, motherfucker!
Don't flip! I couldn't even keep a straight face. Dead cat!
Oh, God. It went like squish.
It went like squish. Gavin, look.
Old memories.
Wait, did we record that? Okay.
Wait, guys, did we? No!
I don't think we did.
No, we need to tell them if we didn't. Just say it.
On a Lego game, Gavin was driving a bus, and I went, oh, look, a cat! And then he ran over it, and he said, no, it went like squish. It was so funny. It didn't squish or anything, and it didn't. No, I was doing that cat mission.
Yeah,
it was Lego Marvel. I was doing a cat mission where an old lady wanted me to find her cat or whatever. And I found it, and Gavin just ran over the cat. And I went, like, no! And then we were talking, and I said, it went just like squish.
It went like squish. Opening old memories.
Opening old memories.
Thanks for opening old wounds. You just scooted your butt on the ground.
There's blood on my butt.
Your worst enemy.
Emony. Your worst enemy.
A brimp. Your worst enemy, a brimp. Your worst emery, a pimp. Shoot it down.
I can't. It's not letting me. Oh my fuck.
Oh god.
Oh shit. Cops. Just oh shit, it's the Pope. Yo.
Oh no, just call Lester.
I can call Lester. Can't I? No, because he never answers me.
Lester, you better friend answer. Scott's, my brother's like-
No, I'm listening for him.
Hey, it's Lester. I don't listen to my men.
Fuck you, Lester.
Oh, god damn it, he didn't pick up.
See, this is exactly what happened!
Franklin forgot how to climb! Holy cow, no. Just arrest me, you idiots!
No, because I already have 2 stars, they don't want to arrest me.
No, remember?
They just want me to die.
You walked over-
No!
Well, there's the money that you stole and gave away, and now it's $2,000 less, and now you're $5,000 in debt again. Oh god, I think I broke off the chair.
Where?
I broke off one of the pieces.
Oh, okay.
Scott, you squished my nipple. I think it's coming out.
Wow.
What? Eat fruit milk. From Milk I Watch, it's fruit milk. It's literally just
if I get one like on this video, I'll hang my brother.
And if I see that like, I will find you! And I will sleep with you. Sleep over party!
I'm still waiting for the fanfiction, me and Seth. Me and freaking Zombified USA.
What?
That's his name.
My nipple hurts!
Gavin, stop yelling, your nipple hurts. That's just gross.
Ah! Scott, you're a murderer!
Yeah, I murdered your nipple. No, I did not!
Scott, let's see, are you still wait, I wonder even if the CPU couldn't get out. No, but it definitely got out. And you got into like a car.
$5 for a hand job is the best you're gonna get!
Did you just fucking put on some guy's face? Whoa. Kill that little hay! Smack him! Hey, 12, ain't you
funny? Hey, Uncle T, it's Jizzle.
This ain't Jizzle, Nizzle.
It's a Nizzle, Jizzle. Hey, Uncle T, it's Jizzle, Jimmy D to the motherfucking S. So, okay. So glad you're back. My dad has been acting like a wacko biatch recently, all angry and shizzle. Calm him the fuck down. Let's hang out sometime. I smoke a lot of weed now, and maybe you can take me drinking or something. What do you take me for, a degenerate? You are like my kid. If my kid was a fat loser, which he wouldn't be, I love you. You must be good. Let me, like me, less weed and more meth. You get stuff done. Okay. Where is that location, anyways?
If anybody in the comment section knows.
No, because this video might go up after that that little side quest that I need to do.
Holy!
I just killed Ice-T.
Oh my god, I just remembered when we weren't recording. Remember you stole this girl's car? You came out of nowhere!
Oh yeah, oh no, I was running in front of this person's car and there were girls in there, and one of them said, he came out of nowhere! And then I stole the car, and then one of them came running out and face-planted into the wall.
Ah! I saw her sliding down the wall.
I know, so did I.
Like, taxi!
Shut up. That's loud. You're getting too loud, Gavin.
Lucky miss!
Shut the fuck up, bro. Okay, let's see. Jizzle.
Jizzle, my nizzle.
Where is that, anyways? Where is that, Gavin? Do you know where that is, Gavin?
Such.
God damn it, Gavin. I fucking hate you. I don't know where it could possibly be on the map. Oh, it must be over here somewhere, though, but... I don't see where it could be, Gavin.
I don't know where the hell I am.
Gavin, stop that. Oh, I could do this. This is Oh, no, that's Cletus. I don't like Cletus. Well, maybe this is where I have to go.
Yeah!
Wait, is that... Oh, no. Yeah, I just realized that afterwards.
Who did you... Who was that? You're definitely not going back to pee. Hey! It's emotionally scarring! Smosh Gamings. Scott, just wait until you're actually a real YouTuber.
I am a real YouTuber.
Wait, what? I guess your car will have to do that. Now get him over! He's turning off!
Hold on. Gavin, can you not?
What?
Can you just not?
Why are you going? It's green.
Hold on.
Are you changing? Are you changing character?
No, I'm turning off the radio. Gavin, no.
What? You don't know who Discover is? It's not a real song.
Yeah, it is.
No.
What do you mean it's not a real song? What was it?
The Gravity Falls.
Oh, no, it's not.
Disco Girl!
No, shut up.
Coming back!
Gavin, you know what that is? I think that the way you're singing it reminds me of Dancing Queen 7. You know that one? I forgot what it was called. I'll show you the video afterwards. Remember, Gavin?
Gravity Falls.
Gavin, remember that one?
No.
I can never remember lyrics. You know what? Wee. Just ask Mom about it after we're done recording, okay? Never. Just say Dancing Queen. Ask her about Dancing Queen and then the song from Beetlejuice.
Casino.
Please, Gavin.
Casino.
That means a yes.
Casino.
No, shut up.
Gavin,
how many drugs are you on today? No, I mean like the illegal ones that make you really hyper. Gavin, how much sugar did you have?
Do you want me to count 2 days ago?
No.
Okay. Then.
50. Look, I'm back at this area again.
50 damn grams, I'm guessing.
Gavin, did you see I'm back at this area again?
Yeah.
Excellent.
Sorry, but we're pulling you over today. Do you know why? No. Because we know that you have an endangered duck and he's dying.
I hope that caught. I hope people caught that. Wait, say it one more time just in case.
Okay. Do you know why we pulled you over today? No, because we know you have an endangered duck on there and he's dying.
That's funnier the second time because you know what's gonna happen.
Yeah!
Shut up, okay.
It's yeah, so
did you tell Mom or Michael about that?
No, I can't know.
You gotta tell them that too. Okay, no, Gavin. Gavin, no more.
I wasn't trying to, I just started laughing.
Should I go in there, Gavin?
No!
It's a prison, so what?
No!
Stop yelling, Gavin. I can hear you.
Ah!
Oh, sorry. Ah! I just hit Gavin's teeth. Did you even taste my fingers, Gavin?
Yeah, your damn fingers went in my mouth. It touched the damn top of my mouth.
Oh my God. Shit flew in my mouth. I can't see. Get out of this country,
motherfucker. Wait, how does that happen? Shit flew into my mouth, but you can't see.
Remember, Gavin? You've seen that news one, right?
No.
It's this black guy that says, shit flew in my mouth. God damn it, I can't see. Get out of this country, motherfucker. You know. It's this black news reporter.
Yeah, okay, so, let me think of something.
No.
So, in this house, it's dark. There are no, lights, no candles, no anything that can lighten up the place on, and it's nighttime. A man is reading. How is that possible?
Because it's daylight out?
No, I said it's nighttime.
Oh, then why?
He's blind and he's reading Braille.
God damn it.
Alright. Disco party!
No, Gavin, you're on too much crack today.
Crack cocaine. Crack kids out of the game.
No, Gavin.
Give me speed and I'll tell you I'll go instead of he's...
Listen.
Wait.
Stop. He's looking for ghosts. He has the Illuminati on his shirt.
Wait, what? Show me.
Shh, hold on.
Carbon-based life form.
Stop
check.
It.
Hi.
You are on me.
6 feet tall. Check. Slightly excessive adipose tissue.
Wow, he just called check. Him fat.
Readings are. Shoot. This little machine is broken again. Check. Stardate 14-9-305. Time is 7:89 past the ninth meridian. We are clear. Whew. Greetings.
I don't know what he was doing.
Leave the area.
Where's my car? Goddammit.
Behind the bushes.
That's my mission, to leave the area. That's a bunch of bullcrap.
And then you get like $5 million from it. Holy cow.
That
would be
awesome. You
would have gotten 50 more if you left faster.
Wait a second. There's something wrong with my car. Somebody graffitied on it.
There's something wrong with my car. It's too perfect.
I'm leaving the area by going through the area.
Spaceship parts are scattered throughout sand.
What?
All for Omega.
I've never heard that before.
Spaceship parts?
Yep, and I'm gonna look for them in the,
that person's house, there's lights on.
Yeah, but you can't see through the windows.
No, I mean the other one. I was next to Franklin, you forgot how to do anything. Well, Franklin learns.
I can't do anything wrong.
Once he knows what happens, he kills me.
Wait, though. Gavin. What? Oh, no, I don't know where that is, so I can't really go looking for it. Never mind.
What, the thing that Trevor has to go to?
No. I know he has to go there because that's Cletus.
Cletus.
Queefus.
Queefus.
Shut up, Gavin.
Beavis and Quackhead.
Queefus and Butthead.
Queefus.
I don't even think you know what queefing is, Gavin.
I don't know, but it's it sounds funny.
It's when you fart out of the vagina.
Scott! TMI!
I don't have a vagina!
Did you just hear what I said?
Yeah, TMI, too much information.
Yeah, but why did you say that?
Because it's pretty much TMI if you're telling somebody about your queefing problem. Oh my god, that was you, wasn't it? I thought mom came into the room and heard me.
What?
It's a queefing problem.
Wait a minute.
God damn it, Gavin.
Grandma was like right outside the door.
Really? Grandma was outside the door?
Grandma was basically right outside the door. It's like 5 inches from the door when you completely open it.
Wow.
She might have heard you. But on the other hand, she has to...
If she didn't, queefing problem!
I don't know what you just hear a fart.
Shut up, Gavin.
Grandma needs hearing aids.
Oh, Gavin, stop. You're making me tired. Gavin just hit his head on my chair.
And I even clanked my teeth together.
Oh my god, Gavin.
Because I had my mouth open.
Okay.
What?
Ooh. Time to...
Houdini. Houdini. Houdini.
Gavin, you didn't... Did you know? You know the Jawas? They're probably in the magic because you know what they say? They say, Houdini!
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 Houdini! I never lost myself out of the chair.
Houdini! Houdini! I'm gonna kill my brother with laughter.
I'm gonna die!
Houdini! Oh.
Houdini! Houdini!
Whenever I'm sorry I'm saying that too much, but Gavin's dying laughing whenever I say Houdini!
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 Houdini! Houdini! Oh, Gavin's not dying laughing again. Hey, I should stop.
Houdini!
No.
Houdini!
What?
Houdini!
No, Gavin, no more.
Houdini!
What the hell's that? It's a dachshund! Gavin, look, it's a dachshund. Oh shit, I was pressing reverse. See, look, it's a dachshund.
No! It's a hot dog!
It's a penis!
What? Where did that profound observation come from?
Well, I mean, it is called the wiener dog.
Oh, God!
Penis!
Penis for a tree.
Whoa, what's that?
Hey, dude. Penis for a tree. Penis for a tree. Hey, dude, guess what? Hair for a penis. Hair for a penis.
Ah, my lights are off. My dick fell off!
Wait, have you ever seen that, though?
What?
There's this glitch in FIFA. So what happened is, when this guy was playing, some guy, one of his teammates' heads went into this guy's basic butt, came out through the other end, and he was basically carrying him. Head full of penis! Head full of penis!
What? Whose video is that?
KSI.
KSI?
Yes.
Oh my god, I need to watch him too.
Do KSI head for a penis.
Head for a penis?
Yeah.
Head for a penis! Head for a penis! Head for a penis!
What's a penis?
I said penis.
No, like at the second to last one, it was penis.
Shit, that hurt.
Cause that's what I heard. Head for a penis!
Well, if you like this video, leave a like, comment down below if you want to see more. Or what you want me to do next. Subscribe if you're new and may the odds be ever in your favor. Oh my god, you brought that up again.
Yay!
Hold on. Before I end off the video, I'm gonna have to get the cops on me.
Before you end this video, you have to commit suicide by killing yourself at Burger Shot.
Can you kill yourself at Burger Shot?
Yeah, I believe so.
Ah, something don't feel too good.
Dude, you can kill yourself at Burger Shop. All you need to do is try climbing it and run into it. There, you already have one cop on you. Dude, you're gonna die from one hit. Dude, you're gonna die from one single hit. And you
I know. I just wanna kill at least one cop. Police stole my car. Police stole my car. The body of the Shabbat bread.
Shabbat bread. Police stole my life.
Police stabbed my dad. Ha, I killed two.
Hey, guess what? Police stole my job. Police stole my job. I was just a co-owner at this restaurant.
Gavin, I'm surviving.
I'm just a co-owner at this restaurant.
Well then, bye.